Destroyer of the Universe.
This robot, it's a combination of the bumper car and the hammer car that we previously had made. And it's very durable and can protect itself under any circumstances. And when bumping into any object, including people, it can turn around and it can hit them really hard with the spiked hammer.
Future applications. We would like to make it be able to shoot poison darts, moves at the speed of light, attacks only certain colors as infrared vision, has telepathic abilities, and can communicate with humans at a humanly level. What island is how to program a robot? Challenge is overcame. Trying to build a robot with two NXT bricks was really, really hard.
So we just ended up using one. And to program in our robot is kind of tricky.
Getting our robot to turn at the right angle, it kept turning off.